the county's position has been middle of the road, trying to be sensitive to our businesses that are certainly suffering, but also acknowledging, you know, there is a liability here. So we are not permitting, but we are not denying.